This summer, buses largely paid for by the state of Texas and the city of El Paso started arriving in Manhattan, filled with thousands of Venezuelans who hoped to be granted asylum. But they were stepping into a city still struggling with COVID, crime, and an unstable economy, and an asylum system that's desperately backlogged and broken.
Is this a Democratic failure, a Republican administration failure?
It's both.